Hello, Suits. I just wanted to give you an update on the animated blocks number 8, and I've been trying out different techniques to make number 8, you know, even better than 7, but I've come into a couple of problems. The first thing, when texturing things are slanted like this, you sometimes get this weird effect. You probably saw it right there. Yeah. Get this, like, weird effect where, like, the wall that's supposed to connect from here to here isn't really showing up properly. You can see it's, like, behind this, you know, block that's supposed to be underneath it. And obviously when I move, like, you could, yeah, it's just so obvious that, like, the textures are really glitching out. And it's becoming a really big problem. I started with this one. Basically, it's all cubes. You know, this one I used a couple of walls, but with cubes, I figured, hey, if the cubes work, you know, then we'll just stick with cubes and we'll try to avoid walls as much as possible. But the cubes kind of glitch out too. It's kind of frustrating. And I was kind of thinking maybe this is being caused because of the way the coding is set up. Here I've got two different blocks set up. That's what this other one over here is for. And the original block, it started with the base 4, which I showed you with the top one, is like the first thing to show up, and then it goes down from there to the base on the bottom. And I decided, what if I flip this order of operation so that the base is on top and the top is now on the bottom? So the way that the code reads it from top to bottom, it's now going to process this block last. And when I did that, I still got the same effect. If it'll do it, still getting the same effect of like blocks just like showing through. So like the order of the code in which Minecraft reads the textures, the 3D models, is not the problem, and I can't seem to figure out why it's doing it. My plan for this next one is to move around a little bit. Obviously the last one I was like spinning around and showing all the detail. For this next one, I'm gonna be like on one side and then flip over to the other side to see like what's on the other side. And the idea is that like when you flip over to the other side, like it's like a whole new world, like, you know, it's different. So I just wanted to give you this update to show you like how I'm kind of going about this next one. That's it. I hope you enjoy what you see. Like, this is frustrating for me, but it's probably really cool for you guys, so take care.